I recently had someone teasing me that as an epicure consultant, this drawer should be full, but I'm gradually building up my stock and I thought I want to show you guys because this is what I use the most. These are the ones that I have brought out and known that I've used, and I wish everybody had this drawer. It's so good. So all these jars fit. These are pretty well everyday ones that I use all the time. Okay, and then separated by the little guys. And finally these guys, like so, so you can see what you have. Everything's organized, and I will eventually load up my arsenal, but these are my go-tos that I use all the time. And something I do, as I run out of things, I kind of keep the jar somewhere that I know, so when I go to reorder, I actually know what I'm out of, so that I can replace them and not get caught, because that's one thing I find, people don't realize it's empty until they go to use it. So that's some of my faves. That's how I keep track of things. Hope that helps.